Close, close, close. Oh. Okay, sign in. Ninja Gaiden 2. Seems to be working good. That's the sound of the storm. There it goes. That's the sound of the storm. There it goes. Okay, it's just testing the audio. It's good. And I'm going to lower sound effects and put the music a bit louder. Okay, how is that compared to my voice? Okay, how is that compared to my voice? It's not bad. My cocktail's being too loud. I might need to move him into his cage. All right, here we go. Just starting out today. The audio settings are a bit different than yesterday. I think I made the music louder. The sound effects a bit quieter. In case there's fish in here. No. No.
Hit a shit.
I watched this yesterday, I'm just gonna skip it.
Fuck!
crap. I got hit with a torso they threw at him. Yeah, I gotta put my cocktail in this cage. It's way too loud. Okay, I'm back. I get something better this time out of these. Same thing. Got all of them? Good. Okay. It's actually become one of my favorite weapons. Waited too long for that one. Ah. Going back to save it, and then I'm gonna take a drink of Dr. Pepper, and I'll continue after that. It's good. Okay, here we go. I know this next part's hard, so I'm going back to save it again. Even though it's just those flying enemies that shoot fireballs at you, but there's just so many of them, and they do a ton of damage that I'm worried I'm gonna die there. Good thing I have full health, though. That'll help. If you don't know, the reason I'm going back to save it is because, if I die, I won't have to fight that group of enemies again. They take 3 hits in Master Ninja, these flying things, so you can't kill them in one jump. You gotta get rid of the ones that appear on the bridge first, cause I like jumping side to side, not all around. See, the ones that shoot straight at you, they hit you. I'm out of arrows. Trying to refill my arrows. Ah, see what I mean? You get hit by a few and three quarters dead. Uh-oh. Let's try this again. It's so hard to avoid because I can't see where they're coming from, all directions. They don't always hit either. I knew I was gonna have trouble with this part. Thank you. That never seems to work, the charged arrow attack never hits them. See, it always misses. And you don't have enough time to aim it. They just never stop coming, it seems like. Is that all of them? No. Aw, come on. I think there's only a couple left. Hit way too many times from the start. Got them. And here we go. Fighting Vol. And I like to use Dragon Sword for this. Boss fight. This is the end of the chapter. What I do is dash at him, stun him, and then I can get a few hits in. It's best to stun him when he's charging at you. I think he charges at you right from the start.
この暴力様だ。私を呼ぶ無敵の重機を小さき勇者に名誉ある死を与える。
you don't want to get hit with this charge attack. Instant death is what that is. I should have avoided that. Sometimes it works good to get a couple of quick hits in. Just like that. Charge at him. Charge at him and then fast attack. Oh, didn't work that time. I almost had him. See, I had full health. Look how much his charge attack did. Almost full health. At least it doesn't automatically kill you, which is what I thought it did. Try to stay alive for longer than 2 seconds this time. Oh, I think I'm doing it too soon. The exact same thing happened as last time. Tried to dodge, but it didn't work. I'm actually gonna switch weapons this time. I'll use his own weapon against him. Whoa, why'd he run that way? Ah. That was kind of weird, he ran the wrong way. Oh, he started with a different move. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I'll just keep trying over and over. I'll eventually get him. I almost had him a couple times. Tried to avoid it. I think you have to dash towards him to make that not hit his dashing thing. You have to hit him head on with that, which is the move he usually does right from the start. Probably just do this move the whole time. Oh. I'm doing good. Almost got him. Here we go. Oh, I thought that was it. This time. Yeah. I used his own weapon against him. Now all these werewolves come at me. Ah, now I gotta fight them over again. I shouldn't try to do an ultimate attack because they're constantly throwing stuff. Too late with that one. I need a drink. Start. I wonder if I jump back, if I can avoid that. But I think the only way to avoid his first attack is the flying swallow it at wherever it's called. I don't know what it's called. Dashing towards him. Just like that. I'm almost halfway without getting hit. As long as I don't get hit by that dash attack, I'll be alright. That one is the one that's brutal. Ah. Screwed up the first move. I didn't have enough time to react. I managed to dash to the side to avoid it. When he does that dash attack in the middle of a combo, I think it's impossible to avoid it. Can't block it. And he changes up what he did there. Somehow I avoided it that time. Hold on, the phone's ringing. Oh, never mind. Someone else got it. Yeah! Aw, come on. I almost had him. Here we go. Now I just gotta kill his stupid werewolf minions. Can't stop. They're gonna toss body parts at me. Ah, I got hit. If they weren't throwing those body parts, it'd be easier. But as soon as I stop, those are gonna hit me. God, I missed. No! Lucky I blocked it. There. Good. I made it. I didn't get master. So there's a trick with the start of this one. There's a certain spot that you can stand where the guns can't hit you. So it makes it easy. You don't have to hide behind those little barricades. I'll show it. Use a sword to break his fall. So you just gotta quickly run this way. Behind this wall here, and then they can't hit you. And then you can just shoot them. You can also get the ones over here. Gotta move a little further back so I can see. Yeah, they come back. So, where are they? Is that it? Yeah, that was one. The other one's right here. I think came back third time too. Ah, I missed. Now I get the ones on the other side. Same thing. See? That's how you beat that part without getting hit. Just take advantage that they can't hit you at that one spot. Oh, trying to block. I'm getting a lot of money because I'm not buying any healing items ever. Only a couple times. Interact does not respond.
に侵入者を確認。機体増援急行し排除せよ。確認高度イエローを確認。大型火器の使用は禁ずる。機体の安全を確保せよ。繰り返す。大型火器は使うな。機体の安全を確保。機甲忍者、第8から掌握を急げ。
Hey again, Abyss. I just finished beating Wolf. Aw, maybe I shouldn't have got that. Oh well. Yeah, I'm on chapter 7 now. It's a perfect attack for a hallway like this. I guess he can't go back now. No.
Fuck!
What's shooting at me? Oh, those guys. And their guns. Aw, I picked it up before I could use it. There's a save point in here. Wow, he just keeps dodging it. No treasure there. Thought there might be. I left one behind? Or a couple there. Oh, they saw me. I wasn't close enough. Yeah, that's all of them. More rockets. I just gotta get rid of these rocket guys and I can save it. I know how I can do it. Heart of the Inferno. Maxed everything.
人はロケット。トランチャーを持っている。スワーロケットランチャーを。スワーこれは、監視カメラが姿を捕捉中。これは、スワーブロンドの、スワー今だ。総員確認。スワーブロンドの、ゲージョン。スワースワーよし
Bats. No way, stupid bat. Jeez, those things do too much damage. Yeah, and there's gonna be another Trials here too. Or Test of Valor right there. Did I miss something? No. I'm just gonna see what the enemies are in the Test of Valor. And if it's not something ridiculous, I'll try to beat it. All these things. I might be able to do this. Ah, those things. I think I could do this one. Fuck! use Windblade to try to get rid of these little things. Ah. Those things do way too much damage if they jump on you. Thought there was essence in the air. Guess not. Send an invite to my friends list, see if anybody comes. See if this works. Alright. Try this again. It's too many of those little things around. Oh, I thought that would have taken them out. There we go. I'll do another Windblade. There's lots of these little things around again. Crab things or whatever they are. Oh. Windblade. Oh, almost got jumped on there. Use one more wind blade. Aw, wrong guy. Hope this is the last one. Okay, that's the last robot. Now I just need to take out these little crab things. I'll be pissed if I get jumped by one of these. I'm in a nice line. Take them all out. Almost all of them. They spawn from all over, so after I attack, I have to jump around and make sure none are gonna pop out at me. Yes, got it. Wow, I get more treasure this time. Look at that, two boxes. Put this on just in case one is full of bats or something. I knew it. This is gonna be full of fish. This one better have something good in it. Oh, nice. I definitely can use that. Inferno up to level 3. I'm glad I did that one. Where's the door? There it is. I guess the invite I sent out worked, because I only had 7 viewers before and now it's 12, so that's pretty good. Alright. And there, I know there's those machine things on the other side of this. Oh, these big machine guys. Uh-oh. What happened? I think my Xbox just froze again. Luckily it didn't freeze during those tests of valor. I had to restart. Stupid Xbox freezing on me. No, it's not a red ring, it just froze. At least I hope it's not red ring of death. I've had it happen to me before. It can be annoying. Because it takes a month to get your Xbox fixed. It definitely can't handle it. There's tons of times when there's slowdowns. When the action gets too intense for the Xbox. It's done, good. I wanted to check to make sure. Wouldn't want to have to do that over. How many times have I beaten it on Master Ninja? Once. This is my second time. But I played through it a bunch of times. I did the achievements for play through the entire game with just the one weapon. Ninja, Marutoku Fukakuri Tenkenju. Get out of the way. Ah, it keeps freezing at this one spot. Maybe if I clean the disc or something. Hold on. I'll give the disc a wipe. Hopefully that helps. I never had this happen before where it froze at the same spot twice. This is a first. Go back and save it, just in case if it does freeze again, then I won't have to fight those guys over again. This better not freeze again, right here.
shit.
What is down there? I don't see anything down there. Oh, there they are. Well, that's good. We made it past the part that was freezing all the time for me. I hope that doesn't happen anymore. I hope there's nothing wrong with my Xbox. Should come back, I think. Maybe not. I don't know. It'd be great if it was like Grand Theft Ninja, you could just get on this forklift here. Coming. Where are they? Can't go back. Oh, run away. Did I screw it up? Oh no, that's the end of the level. You just wait for the countdown. I guess you don't even need to go over there. I never did it that way before.
完了。姿勢安定。片肺にて飛行を継続。引き続きコードレッド。引き続きコードレッド。右翼原子炉を死せよ。何？この火星の進行を絶対させてよ。アルマジロを守れ。
気をつけろ。いきなり墜落したら困る。
うまくやるわ。あの忍者ども黙らせろ。
そうあめくな。俺が行こう。
I'm about to fight him. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think there's 12 levels. I can't remember. It's been a while since I played it. I think there's 12 chapters. They're pretty long chapters, though. There's, I think, 2 bosses in each chapter. There's still one left over there. Oh wow, I'm up to 300,000. Look. This is, there's no new game plus, it's just, I started this Master Ninja off a completed file. Okay, what weapon do I want to use here? This one. I started off a completed file, so I got to keep all my weapons and spells. Because I didn't really feel like collecting everything again. I just felt like playing through it. Ready for a boss fight. I have to try to get rid of all those little minions first. Yeah, I guess it is New Game Plus, and you can say that, sure. But it didn't actually say New Game Plus. I guess that's what it is, though. Oh, come on. I should just do that a bunch of times. Get rid of them. Oh, there's still one left. There. Gotta heal. Ah, more of them. Oh, and there's even more too. The difference with Master Ninja is on the lower difficulties you don't have to fight this guy with all of those spider ninjas all over. Ah, I should have healed. Damn. Oops, wrong attack.